Chad Butler, known as Pimp C, died in a Los Angeles hotel room. The LA County Coroner's Office ruled the rapper's death accidental.
He rolled up, asked him what he was sipping on. Said, lean, you wanna hit it, dog? That's the same stuff Weezy sipping, huh? And tons of other rappers would be spitting hard. Yep, he had five a bone. I'm gonna pass him that styrofoam. Took a sip, sitting in the Lincoln, thinking he was pipping as he listened to the system. Little did he know that it was just as addictive as bass. Not the kind of hit from the kick drum. Hot box, let the bass bump. Take it to the bass, go. Months later, the use went up. And every blunt was accompanied by the pink stuff. But goddamn, he loved that feeling. Purple rain coated in the throat, just so healing. Medicine alleviate the sickness. Liquid to fix him, it comes with the cost. Wake up, cold sweat, scratching, itching.
Next up, he might not be the most popular drug here tonight, but he has the best celebrity endorsements. Give it up for cocaine! Without getting nauseous,
room spinning, thinking he might have sipped just a little bit too much of that cough, sir. Surprise, you know the drill. Trapped in a box, decline record sales. Follow the formula, violence, drugs, and sex.
Accidental drug overdoses are the second leading cause of accidental deaths in America.
Now to the rise of the popular and potent drug that is believed to be responsible for two deaths at a major music festival this weekend.
Away into the death of a 17-year-old boy who allegedly took LSD before falling off a balcony.
Rationalize the shit that I try after I listen to Dedication. But he's an alien. I'd sip that shit, pass out and play PlayStation. Months later, I'm in the same place. No music made, feeling like a failure.
But we guest star saying he talked about how lucky he felt to be alive and sober.
Reed, you may have a TV show, and Meth, you may have a good TV show, but I had a whole decade. She don't lie.
Daylight repeat each time. I seen Oxycontin take three lives. I grew up with them, we used to cheat dimes. I seen cocaine bring out the demons inside. Cheating in line, friendship cease, no peace in the mind. Stealing and taking anything to fix the pieces inside. Broken, hopeless, headed nowhere. Only motivation for what the dealer's supplying. That rush, that drug, that dope. Those pills, that crumb, that roach. Thinking I will never do that. Not that drug. Growing up, nobody ever does. Until you're stuck looking in the mirror like I can't believe what I become. So I was gonna be someone. And growing up, everyone always does. We sell our dreams and our potential to escape through that buzz. Just keep me up, Hollywood, here we come.